Mushroomist and Treeist.
Okay. Gotta kill everything that's down here.
Raining fire on my planet now. I don't know what's going on here.
I guess we can say that's a hot topic.
What are you gonna go? Oh shit.
Ooh, you're gonna.
Oh. That's Busters.
Hey, hey. That's illegal. You can't go bust the sixes.
Wait, what?
Yes, give me all the plant fibers.
He ain't afraid of no ghost. Yeah, I went there.
Considering I'm engaged to one of them.
I don't see what that has to do with literally anything.
Everything you like, though.
This guy just likes causing trouble.
Look, just because you didn't get to win last night in Cal Civ 3 doesn't mean you can go making fun
yes,
of me.
Yes, took my victory from me. What a jerk.
What happened? I guess I missed this video. I need to go back and watch the series again.
It hasn't happened yet, technically.
As soon as I get caught up on that, I literally stopped watching after a while and never went back.
Oh, it's on Elizabeth's channel, not on mine. It's
yeah, I know. I'm aware, Six. I'm aware.
Is it already out? Like, I haven't been over to YouTube in a while. Ow, don't touch me. Stop touching me.
The first two parts of it are, but the ones we recorded last night won't go up until over the next couple of weeks.
Get back, you flesh monsters! Die!
Oh man, if you have your inventory open and you go into, like, the bed to sleep so you can get your health back up, you, strip down to your undies. Wow.
Mm-hmm.
That's a thing I didn't expect.
Are you uncomfortable with your nakedness?
Shoot, no!
Not a lot, but, you know, it was a little surprise. Like, oh, that's certainly a thing now.
You can also, like, make your character without clothes on. I was finding that out just a minute ago when I made this character. I was like, why would you do that? Why does this checkbox exist?
Typical Six.
What? What? What?
You set yourself up for that one. I'm not.
Jeremy, please.
No.
Jeremy. Keep it up, Jeremy.
I wish I'd come out of your bro, but he probably will actually teleport to me and try killing me.
I would, yeah.
Yeah, he would. Of course, kill the black guy.
Hey, hey. It has nothing to do with your skin color. It has to do with...
He doesn't like you because of your skin color, man.
It has to do with the fact that you're being a colossal jerk.
A what?
Colossal jerk. It means that, like, you're acting like dude from X-Men.
No, what I heard was closet jerk. Oh, wait, what?
What? That is not
yeah,
what
closet
I said.
Jerk. Basically, you do that when no one's home. Or if someone is home.
Okay.
They might not hear you as much if you're in a closet room.
Stefan turned that into something I did, was expecting it.
Nothing!
Nothing, Mom!
I that I belong in the closet. Don't worry about it, Mom.
Wait, what?
Some people belong in the closet. Okay.
Oh. Nothing wrong with that, I mean. Yeah, it's totally raining like sparks of fire on my planet. I thought it was one of you guys, like, flying above me, dropping stuff.
I don't think that's possible to do that while you're flying. If it is, let me know, because I would love to do that, but...
Oh, shit.
Jeremy, please.
A volcanic planet.
Cool. I get you.
Alright.
Turn that on.
Teleport.
Nope, what the hell?
You know what it's time for?
You.
Smoke break.
It's time for living.
Yeah. Human serial learning. Beat the fuck off to that or something.
No. Oh, you know what? I need to open up your stream and collect some stuffs from you so I can get all the pixels or whatever it is these days.
Oh, cool. What's this?
Oh, and I can't actually hear it. That's no fun. The whole reason I typed ass
is that I type ass. tell us more about why the whole reason you typed ass.
I already did.
There we go. I left a nice little comment for you, Stefan, so you wouldn't feel so lonely on your stream.
Million pixels or something.
Preferably or something. I mean, it is a life bar after all.
So, Game Hunter, how's the mine place going for you?
I died the first time I came down here. I'm back now. I'm now underneath things, trying to kill these flesh monsters and being successful.
It's a furniture shop.
Okay. I need to get a better gun.
I don't want to hear it. I have the starter weapon.
So, I mean,
go explore.
I've got, like, one step up from the starter weapon. The sword's actually not that bad.
I could say six is explore. I mean, I did that exact thing. Digimon did that exact thing last week, but we were dying over and over again, making for some funny commentary.
In the lava.
It was ridiculous. I went back and watched that. I couldn't stop laughing. Some stuff I couldn't even remember. I said, I was that tired from that game. Oh no.
I wish recording.
Yes, I am.
Well, I mean, I got Bandicam set to just capture the part of my screen where the game window is. You should be able to do something similar with whatever you're using. You can do a screen capture in Bandicam, for example, or in OBS.
I have Camtasia on this computer. I don't know why I haven't been using it lately. Oh. Whoa. Camtasia. I wasn't sure if I'd make it. What the heck? Oh, it's just another NPC. I was like, what? It sounds like you have some love-hate relationship with Camtasia.
Oh, wow. Aw, survival sucks. Why did I just...
You suck at survival.
Wait, you cranked it up to, like, the next level of difficulty over normal?
I picked survival.
Is that the second one or the third one? Like, is...
It's the middle one.
Oh, yeah, we've all got that, dude. Just go get some food. It's fine.
No, I didn't die to food death. I just walked into a monster.
Well, you might not want to do that next time.
Thanks. Your pro tips are so helpful. I think I'm going to become a god tier gamer.
I'm detecting sarcasm.
Detecting? You're drowning in it.
I've yet to hear a single sarcastic thing from him.
Wow.
In typical Hunter fashion, I'll go and take a nap down here. Probably shouldn't. But going to anyway. You can just.
Jeremy, please.
What?
Don't do it.
I'm doing it. If it let me put the bed down. It's not letting me. It's not letting me.
You don't need a bed.
I'm in horrible. I have very little health right now. Okay, let me use the Band-Aid to heal me then.
I mean, the easy way to fight that stuff is actually to use the spears that you should have been crafting.
I have a spear on me that I have been using.
Spears
that I'm not throwing spears. The spear I have isn't really. Well, it's more of a lance, but beside the point.
I'll be there with my shield. Jeez,
I'm fine. Teleport
to flare.
New torches.
I'm good.
When are you gonna join us, man? I don't see you. Or did you join and I just didn't see?
Not yet.
The heck? This is really just disgusting looking. Whoa!
I thought
an enemy literally popped up and I'm like, no! Not like this! Not like this!
I'm gonna take all your stuff, okay, buddy? All these things that you've been working so hard to get, like these three tents. Got stuff, guys.
That dude died for a minute.
Why would I die?
I don't know.
Doesn't even make sense.
Yeah, I got a corpse.
You made no sense.
So good.
Dying is for losers.
I guess we were doing that. We were doing a lot of that last week, right, did you?
Yep. I certainly was. Apparently, I'm just going to die from poison food or something. I just cooked it, and it went bad.
Wait, poison food?
Oh.
Great.
Like, literally, I just cooked that. Apparently, it had already gone bad. So, whatever.
You okay, man? Did you die?
You cooked food that was already gone.
Oh, he did. Okay. He did.
I just, like, literally killed the birds that...
Maybe you cooked it wrong. Did you ever consider that, Eliza?
Yeah, it's probably it. It's probably just botulism. You know?
What the heck was that?
Wow, it is...
Enough not fall out of me?
It's raining so hard here that the water is coming down.
Oh, shit! Came right at me.
Oh, is she almost like... I saw somebody back there. Like, what?
How dare you hit a fish?
Did you get the blueprints?
Blueprints where?
Avian.
In the locker? Right over there?
There were blueprints in there?
Yep.
Oh, that's what I saw. Yeah, what I...
Did you retrofit the pudding hatch?
Oh, I can't, I guess we only have 4 people on a team. I can't invite Digi.
Oh, well, I guess I should leave.
Wait, you should look up to see if that is the case. Maybe it's a server thing that you can change?
No, the interface doesn't... There's no button. There should just be a button right here.
Hmm.
Whoops. I need to close that.
Tacklefish, fix this.
They're too busy working on Witchbrook. They're not going to fix that.
Party size and...
I'm dead serious. Like, they're too busy working on a Witchbrook.
Okay, apparently that is a server setting, so...
You want to shut the server down?
I can change that, but I'll have to restart the server and figure this all out.
Exactly why I don't want to play this game.
Then don't play the game.
I can't turn myself into the monster because I was too slow.
I can barely hear what you're saying anyway, so...
Do I need to eat the microphone?
Yes, you do.
Yes.
I love the way Stefan said that. Yes. Oh. Well, I had a nice life.
Fortunately, I was here for you to teleport back to.
Yep.
Did you kick me in already?
No, I haven't kicked anybody out. I wasn't planning to because somebody left.
Oh, Digi must have disconnected again.
I thought I invited Digi.
Wait, why did Steve leave the... What?
Because he had to eat his microphone or something like that.
That's it.
What? Oh, I'm supposed to go further down. Oh. That's an interesting sword you got there. Oh.
I like the shield.
I can tell. Does the thing have a durability bar?
Yeah, the shield will take damage and will break if it takes too much.
You need energy.
Oh, great. I don't think there was.
I don't know. I hope not.
Ooh.
That one enemy is way down there. I'm not even going to chase him down.
I have a flute on me. These are things that I now realize that I have.
Where to, Game Hunter?
I'm trying to switch things out. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going.
Forward. This is the wrong way.
Look at this.
It's going back to the surface. Why'd you come up this way?
I don't know. I was asking you things. You're the one who came down here before.
Did you go this way yet?
No. How is that?
Why did you hear fancy ranged sword thing?
Yeah, it's still not helping me. I'm just about dead again. Ooh, what the heck is this? A Colex Nebula Expeller. Taking that.
Ooh, don't do it. In the face.
Well, I'll go edit that configuration real quick, and then we can restart if everybody wants to do that.
Let me get them pixels, though.
No, it'll take me a minute, so not a super rush.
Oh, got a miner's helmet. Taking that.
I wonder if that means my stuff's gonna get lost. Oh, well.
I hope not. Oh, you just disconnected again, Six.
No, I left so you could.
No, you should just come back. It'll take me a minute. You can go get your stuff.
There's no guarantee I can even find it. I don't even know where it is.
Apparently my peril level is at 14,000 morts.
It also doesn't help that it's nighttime.
Ah, yes.
You're fucking dead.
Yeah, yeah.
It's getting really static.
Oh, that was an enemy. I literally sat there and let somebody hit me. Heck is that?
Well, it's not me.
Hey, now it's gone all together. Am I in the, am I still on the call with anyone? Hello?
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 Guten Tag.
Is it Steve?
Is it me?
Oh, no. What? I'm so confused. There's all kinds of static. Now it's gone.
Okay.
Whoa.
Okay, well, I got the config file edited. So is anybody doing anything that they want to finish up real quick?
How long will it take for you to beat the boss? Because if not, then I just restart now.
I want to drop my stuff.
Okay, well, let's just go down and you try to go get your stuff, Six.
I'm like right there shooting behind you.
Oh, that's you?
Yeah. Wow, really?
Like an NPC to me. You put on the miner helmet, huh?
Yeah. Actually, shoot, I can't get up there. Okay.
No, this goes the, this path goes the other way. See, there's a bed up here and stuff.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, I see. That's how you're supposed to heal. Okay.
Well, I may be at the end of where I need to be as well, so. This could all be working out pretty well.
I don't know if you can set your save or your like spawn point down here, Game Hunter. Have you, if you sleep in the bed, will that be where you spawn next?
I don't even know how you're supposed to spawn. I thought you spawn. I was always at the I thought how you spawn was always like your ship.
It's all about the peepee.
Benjamins, it's also about those sometimes.
Okay, let's go down here. Oh, I thought he killed him.
There's a million of these dudes down here. They respawn when you leave the screen, bro.
Makes sense.
Come on, let's truck down here and kill the boss, and then we can check on everybody and see who's doing what, and figure it out from there.
Alright, I've retrieved my stuff.
Rock on, dude.
just about done. I'm still exploring the last of this Avian temple.
I guess the boss is down here.
Probably. See all the warning lights and stuff?
Yeah, I can also hear the blurring light, blurring noises.
I like this planet's background. It's got this this little river, and it's really pretty. It's in between two hills.
Well, what the... okay. That pulled me right in.
Yeah, this is the boss chamber. See?
Yeah, I swoo.
You gotta hit these little switches. And when you hit all four of them, you come down and you hit this thing here. Like this. Go hit the other switches, bro. What are you doing over here?
I was over there hitting switches and... Oops.
Getting lasered.
Yep.
I don't know what he's doing.
This is a boss Oh! Okay. So, the satellite is the spawn point. Okay.
Yeah, Funky Monkey and I died. Yay!
Digi, you're super laggy.
Oh, goody.
No, he's super digital.
He's getting digitized.
You know, Game Hunter, anytime you want to teleport back here, feel free.
I actually didn't have to.
I should just be about to my ship.
Okay. Oh.
So I'm about to kill the boss, bro.
Yeah, I'm done.
Yeah, there you are. Just wait for it to be finished and come fight this dude. You got a gun. You should just shoot him. Or you can get lasered, sure.
I was trying to duck. Well, not duck, but like... I need to improve my mana.
Right, now there's two of those guys down there. Awesome. Where are you?
It spawns you. Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
Actually, hold up. I can just teleport to you, couldn't I?
Please say that, bitch. Springers.
That's weird. I can't seem to teleport to you. Okay, so I gotta make my way down there by foot.
I just killed the boss for you.
Oh.
Any day you want to come down here. I mean it, any day, dude. There's your stuff.
Force brand, tech card. Whoa. Italalaki heart phaser. What the heck?
Okay.
Oh man, I'm stacking them books, Elizabeth. Don't be jealous.
I'm not. Okay, I was gonna say I'm not jealous, but that would be lying. I am jealous.
You knew it.
So I can tame monsters, huh? That's interesting.
Okay, is anybody doing anything that they're in the middle of that's important?
Yeah, I need to get my stuff back again.
I was in the middle of teleporting.
Thank you for telling me.
Sleeping to recover my health.
I think I've done everything here, but it looks at scan objects to find avian clips. Goddamn, seriously?
To the shipyard, Captain, at the outpost. He's over here. Yes, he is.
Well, when I think of things I want to find from avians, that's not the top of the list right there.
What, shit?
Yeah.
Obviously, you haven't been around avians enough, have you?
Apparently not.
Mm-mm, they are full of plot. You get blueberries, man. They'll melt the paint right off your car.
Okay, I am finished it. Back in my ship.
Oh, I'm about to go on a strange portal. I don't know what it's gonna do. Challenge portal, unstable pocket. Oh, I'm going.
server command to make it daytime?
I have no idea. Question mark?
I need daylight.
If you can let me finish this challenge thing, I'll be more than happy.
I mean, Steve, it's daylight where I'm at. So, daylight's not universal. It's on a per-planet basis, and...
Oh, my God.
You're not on the planet where it's nighttime.
Such a dirty girl right now.
Oh, more stuff.
Oh, well, I finished that challenge. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, a sniper rifle.
Nice.
Two manipulator modules, nano wrap bandage, and neo bottom pants. Ooh, fancy. I think that's what I'm wearing now. Wait. No, I'm wearing Valorous Greaves. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, there's all that definition in my crotch now.
That's all he's worried about.
It's pretty cool, dude.
You just want some definition in your crotch?
Don't you?
No.
No, I can't help but feel like you're kind of a weird guy sometimes.
Thank you. No! You know, I just recently...
Okay, we're back at the ship.
Yeah, it looks like I'm pretty much done here. Oh, that licky tongue bad thing's coming after me.
Licky tongue.
Alright, I'm back at my ship, so if you want to restart or give her.
Alright. Go ahead and disconnect. When everybody's gone, I'll restart her.
Done.